Otherwise, film will die. You need to kind of keep inspiring the next generation. You need to keep instilling them with a sense of optimism about what they can create in the future. And without those stories, without adults going to the cinema, let alone kids, we're not allowing our imagination to run wild. We're not allowing to educate and allow people to understand what's going on in their world around them. And I think that's what's important about film. So for me, it's about telling stories, and we've got to tell them at a young age, keep these kids interested, excited about it, and then hopefully they'll be making the next Oscar-winning movies in a few years' time. I hope so.
Talking about great stories, obviously you're involved in one on stage at the moment, which you're Olivier nominated for. Congratulations. Can you talk a little bit about what makes that such a special production and how you feel to be Olivier nominated now?
Yeah, no, it's a cherry on top of what has been an amazing experience for me, probably one of the best of my careers, and And I mean, it's working with Ivo van Hove. He's a very radical new director. He's been around for years, actually, but only now has he been recognised. But it's been a marvellous experience. I felt more free on stage. It's probably my age as well. I'm sort of starting to feel at last comfortable being an actor. But I've had a great time. So I think for me, it's been a thrill, and I'm going to be sad to see it go. We've got seven more performances, and that's it. So I'm going to miss it when it goes.